and it's spread all over the place. You know, you see pieces burning everywhere. It's no wonder it's a little tough to get a handle on this one.
So now it's just kind of wait and see what happens. Can't control it.
I put together a sprinkler system that would totally saturate the roof.